bread. I don't fuck with mugs. Bloodline is where the pups at. They off the grand champ. Yeah, what black? Don't nothing move less. Dogs say so. Cats clueless about the way it goes. Off the chain I got at least 3 kills. Even on my last stop I'm only did 3 mil. I still give them chills, cause they feel dog. I can't help what it is, shit is real dog. You must have thought that it was a joke or something. And you done fucked around and got your man choke or frontin'. Now hold up player, cause I don't play those games. And don't ask me shit, cause I don't say no names. See what I know I'm taking to the fucking grave. So keep knocking cause you ain't getting the fucking thing. Come on, fuck y'all niggas.
And fuck you too.
Ayo, 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 who we be was off the last joint. But now it's who we see and we forget the last joint. Cats ain't never walk like X. Even before coochie rapper talk like sex.
What?
I've been around since at least 83. So ain't no sense in you motherfuckers hating me. Cause I'm gonna be here when you cats is gone. Another cats is on. Another batch is born. Don't give a fuck about none of y'all.
Put your mother in the straight jacket, you punk ass white boy. Come here and tell me that if I fuck you in your ass, you punk white boy. Fuck you, you hoe. You bitch. Come on, you bitch. You're scared coward. You can't last 2 minutes in my world, bitch. I'll fuck you till you love me, faggot.
I was gonna rip his heart out. I'm the best ever.
I gave you fair warning. Beware, beware, beware.
The most brutal and vicious and most ruthless champion has ever been.
Beware,
what you thought punk shit was sweet, now you can't sleep. Gotta keep your eyes open wide and hide your face from the streets. I'm like the beast with a warrant, far from a normie. Gave you fair warning, now you wanna stay squalling. I'm calling out any rapper that I doubt. Smack him in the mouth, throw him in the yoke, boom, then I knock him out. No doubt, Freddy Fox foul, 20 shot, auto clock plow. Benny Black, Porter Rock style, with a twist of black in the brow. Twist your cap in the mouth, sleep with the fish, did for yapping. So now, what's happening now? Niggas is hard as hell, but they gargamel. Sticking on the smallest victim gives them heart to kill. My squad is real and holds it down the hardest. Regardless, what size of the largest, we polish the floor with the rawest hardcore artists. Flawless victory, and niggas can't do shit to me. Physically, lyrically, hypothetically, realistically. And the epitome of catch a wreck. Catch it when you cash a check. Smash it when you pass the shack for your fucking Lex. Nothing less than the best of the squad did it. Hard-headed niggas better beware from fear like God said it.
I gave you fair.
What broke him down? Was it just constantly body punches? When I was hitting him with body punches, and I heard him actually, he was crying in there, making woman gestures like, I can't.
I gave you fair warning, beware, beware, beware. I gave you fair warning, beware.
Hey yo, I warned you, no more niggas can do is mourn you. I'm born to kill, I'm still thrilled, I put it on you. There's no regrets, remorse only results in loneliness. Only the strong survive and strive through life as warriors. All of us die, some of us killed, even massacred. Who wanna try? Punish your will if you ask for it. I'm hazardous for your health and held your next stop. For real, my shit's cocked, the world has just stopped. I'm not the one you should be underestimating. Come test your fate and I guarantee I'll be under investigation. You can't handle the whole, I slam you on your skull. And we can go blow for blow like Evander and Bo. You never know. However though, I still hold the title with no my rivals a chance to.
There he bites him there, you see him lift his teeth. And holy feel
since forever, but never let it touch the ground. Don't fuck around and catch a rude awakening. My crew's basically waiting patiently for you to move your patrons in. Then we'll surround you, form desert storm and pound you. Look around you, terror squads everywhere like Soundview. The bookie down, do it like nobody. Who are we? The foundation, you facing a whole army.
I gave you fair warning, beware. I gave you fair warning, beware.
Yeah, what's up now, partner?
When I come out, I have supreme confidence, but I'm scared to death. I'm totally afraid. I'm afraid of everything. I'm afraid of losing. I'm afraid of being humiliated, but I'm totally confident. The closer I get to the ring, the more confidence I get. The closer, the more confidence I get. The closer, the more confidence I get. All during my training, I've been afraid of this man. I thought this man might be capable of beating me. I've dreamed of him beating me, but I always stayed afraid of him. But the closer I get to the ring, I'm more confident. Once I'm in the ring, I'm a god. No one could beat me.
Yeah.
there, homie. I thought we told you. We've been fucking local. Cypress Hill, D12, bitch.
I'm a little bit off the chain. Call me insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho. When you say my name, never say it in vain, cause I'm a psycho.
Fucking crazy, we'll fucking snap in a minute, bitch.
I'm a motherfucking omen, I bow down to no man. Split a nigga open, killing folks compulsive. A soldier with a motive, scrotum big as boulders. I hold them, then unload on you, put it on a poster. So everyone can notice who is focused on us poking. They nose in our business, hoping that I don't come smoke them. No one knows my notions or emotions, I'm a vulture. You niggas close to croaking any moment, and I know when I can fuck the culture up, probably rap. A maniac with anxiety attacks. I don't wanna chat, speak when you spoken to. And I don't have to read a fucking magazine or quotable to notice what you hold.
We all soldiers, we move as a unit, we all roll up. And show up at your residence, light your front door up. Get scared, life ain't fair, and I'm prepared to blast you just as fast as Drake and say hell yeah. So watch what you say, cause it can happen either today or the next minute. I can draw on a heater or spray and I'm dead serious. You can be dead period, end of story. I'm on your porch with a gun and your son sipping a 40. Nobody can hold me, I does it all by my lonely. I stump your head when you awake, you be looking like Gumby. Aftermath and shady bitch, you can read it and weep. You see my poster in the hood for the G of the week.
I'm a little bit off the chain. Call me insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho.
You know what? I am crazy as hell.
Better get it through your brain. When you say my name, never say it in vain, cause I'm a psycho.
Nigga, I'm about to snap in any minute, nigga. Evacuate.
They found Saddam, but they ain't gon' find me.
No.
I be under a tree in buttfuck Tennessee. And I don't know too much about my daddy. Seth be spit in my face and fuck me in the fanny. I ain't a racist, I just hate whites. Facts and dykes, blacks and transvestites. 13 years old, enjoying the fucking game. Hearing in my ass cheeks, feeling the fucking pain. Am I insane? Who really knows? Cause any second, my temper can fucking blow. I get colder than December. Black the fuck out tomorrow, won't even remember. See, Bizarre can show you what violence is all about. And it's Dr. Dre beat and brought it the fuck out. When in your house, put a gun in your mouth and blow your brains the fuck out.
I probably got a school loose or two, or maybe three or four of them. Some fell out and hit the floor. All I know is ever since my fucking head hit the snowbank, I've been a little Neanderthal. It's no thanks to my man D'Angelo Bailey, but I just take it slow daily. My biggest dilemma's trying to figure whether to use the flathead or the filler, or just go to the Home Depot and pick the new power driller.
Even if he's ready and pumping, he can't wait to get his hands on me as well. I keep my eyes on him. Then once I see a chink in his armor, boom, and one of his eyes may move, and then I know I have him. Then when he comes to the center of the ring, he still looks at me with his piercing look, and as if he's not afraid. But he already made that mistake when he looked down for that 0.1 of a second. I know I had him. He'll fight hard for the first 2 or 3 rounds, but I know I already broke his spirit.